Because he actually wrote a letter to the enemy. He was a really big Mannix fan, and it was when Richard disappeared and we came back with Everything Must Go. And it was a really sweet letter, sort of long lines of just let them be who they are now. Don't expect them to be the Mannix that they were. I think the Libertines were the last band where I felt I could be a fan of, in terms of not just the music, but the way they looked, the attitude, the recklessness. I just thought, oh, if I was young, I'd be getting my blazer. I'd be down the Army and Navy getting a blazer.
Yeah, yeah.
And, you know, wandering up and down the street thinking I was it.
Because there's not really much like that now. Just people that couldn't give less.
They were so careless.
Yeah.
I mean, live, it was ramshackle. Yeah. It was ramshackle. And it was on the edge. It was pretty badly produced. Everything about it was just of the moment, that instant. And I think Pete is a brilliant lyricist as well.
Incredible.
He loves words, you could tell.
Mm.
Even in his worst periods, he's always writing words. I noticed in lockdown as well, Pete did a really, really Pete version of Motorcycle Emptiness.
Oh, brilliant.
And it was really broken and ragged. Because he actually wrote a letter to the enemy. He was a really big Mannix fan. And it was when Richard disappeared and we came back with Everything Must Go. And it was a really sweet letter, sort of long lines of just let them be who they are now. Don't expect them to be the Mannix that they were. Yeah, just we crossed paths quite a few times, you know, and it always seems he's on the run from something, someone, or something. It's like, oh man, I gotta get going, you know, the Wolfman's on my back. Like, see you again.
And I saw them live a few years back, the most recent time being when they reunited.
They were really good, I think.
Yeah, and it was 5-6 years ago, and they were sounding really tight.
Yeah.
And something I love about watching them is just how rowdy they are on stage, you know, seeing the two of them so close to the mic, they're virtually, you know, getting off with each other on mic.
I could not do that.
Well, we've got COVID now, so you don't have to. You can use the...